Rani, Hitchki is a film about overcoming obstacles. So did you watch any films for research, or are there any films that have inspired you? You know, this is, as I can tell, an inspiring story.
Yes, it is.
So are there films or shows that have inspired you?
I think My Left Foot is one of the films which have been one of my favorites.
It's a stunning movie.
It's a stunning movie, stunning performance. And also that is a film I watched before Black. So it's always been like one of those films which have inspired me till date. Then of course the Stephen Hawking's film Theory of Everything, that was just very, very inspiring. I think that is one film that that I can watch from any time. So these are the kind of films that inspire you, because it has a certain magic. I would say the word miracle, it's very miraculous. These people, these inspirational figures who were there and who actually did something. And then of course from India, I think Pa is one of a very, very inspiring film, because just to see Mr. Bachchan transform into the guy who had, you know, progeria, was just phenomenal. The way he performed that role, I think it's outstanding. And I really, I think the word turned on is wrong, because it's like, I would not...
But it's a high, right?
Yeah, it's a high. Like, I'm not talking in a sexual tone, of course. Like, you know, but you get... As an actor, I get turned on seeing performances.
Absolutely.
Where a character, they just get completely soaked into the character and they perform. Like, you know, what blew me was Nicole Kidman in Oz. Just the way she transformed, the way she is, and I actually didn't recognize her for a... for a good 5 minutes in the film. I said, is this Nicole Kidman? Is this Nicole Kidman?
Like, the person is invisible.
The person, you don't see the person. And now I think this actor has done it with the Darkest Hour.
Gary Oldman in The Darkest Hour.
Oh my God.
Yeah. You can't see him. You don't know where he is.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it is unbelievable.
Unbelievable. The transformation, the way he's just become Winston Churchill. I think it's amazing.
If like anyone asked you, like, Rani, what's the one film you would recommend? What is your answer? What's the one classic or any film that you go back to?
You know, it's very strange. My dad passed away last year, and I had a screening on his birthday of his film, which is Leader. And I was just blown seeing the movie. I had watched it, of course, as a kid.
This is the Dilip Kumar film.
Dilip Kumar film. And I'd watched it as a kid, and I loved the songs and all of, you know, watching Vaijayanti Mala and this. But when I watched it now, you know, and as an actor today, as a person who's living in India, the things that were in the movie, you know, the political base that the movie had, and the performance, like Dilip Kumar's performance in that film, just blew me away. He was just so good, and I just felt the urge to be his leading star, you know. He was just so good, and the film was just so good that I really, really enjoyed watching it again. So I would say Leader is one of those films that, you know...
People need to revisit.